guys want to see what's in this video, I'm going to leave it to the video, or I'm going to be doing a unicorn bracelet. It's my favorite one. It's just like spray. So I'm going to be making a quick candy corn. This is very quick. Then we'll get to making the bracelet. So 1, 2, 3, 4. She got back from the store. As you knew, we went to Target. I'm not really doing a big gate corner because like I said, we gotta go quick. I'm not gonna try to waste all your guys' time. So yeah. 1, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Right here. It's like I'm almost done with my candy corn. So super fast today. I'm gonna want you guys to comment down below what you guys are gonna be for Halloween. Today is Halloween. I made a couple of Halloween videos, so I have many ideas. A lot of videos on how to make things. First, making this for my sisters. And it'll take. Good. Let's see if it makes anything different. I don't know if I'll make a difference. I don't think so. My hands always hurt when I make lemons. So yeah, okay, so she's made a candy corn, so now we're gonna start making the bracelet. So you're gonna need about like 6 white, 6 orange, and like 6 yellow. I'm going to start off by crossing, and then I'm going to put 2 more on top. Actually, you can make 1 next. Should make 1. Okay. So I'm going to start by crossing off the first one, and the second one. And we start another one on. Pull it over. I mean, you can always use your hook with that. The whites. I'm gonna start the yellow. I'm gonna put whatever order you want. I mean, like what? Yeah. So I'm gonna keep going as normal. On loop, over 2, loop. Over 2, loop, just did that a few times, 2, loop, same thing for the orange, over 2, loop, that's what I say, over 2, loop, over 2, loop, a few more orange, over 2, loop, over 2, loop, over 2, loop, loop, true, loop, loop. No, go to its right size. I'll go on orange. Oh, true, loop, true, loop. I'm showing you guys. I started just showing you guys how to put the little thing on. So, you're not put the slip knot. You have to have a slip knot to be able to make this bracelet. Take the slip knot, put on both your fingers. You're going to be taking two bands for this. I have one. Two bands. And pulling it through. So your little hook is on them. And then you put on one finger and the other finger. So it looks like this. And I go over a loop. Loop, and then you attach your candy corn. So then over that you put two. So it's easier, and it's easier towards the end, but yes. Do I have any clips with me? Do I bring my clips? I didn't bring my clips. Hold on. I mean, S clips, not C clips, but look, I just don't want to say S clips. So, guys, if you're not a technique for S clips, so I only have a technique for C clips. I mean, I'm gonna have to have a technique for S clips. Unicorn bracelet. So, hope you guys enjoyed this video. I am going to be and eat this with then try like a watermelon and make the bracelet take red or green or pink and green and then like the same thing. Yeah, just cute. So, yep, bye.